children, today we are going to learn about structure of a tooth. As we all know, the process of digestion starts in our mouth. A teeth plays a very important role in breaking the food into simple form. We cannot eat or digest the solid food, right? It needs to be broken into smaller pieces. So teeth or tooth plays a very important role in chewing the food, biting the food, cutting the food and grinding the food, which takes place in our mouth itself. So an adult has 32 teeth, right? And the teeth in a human being are of two sets, right? We all have discussed it in earlier classes. First set of teeth are called milk teeth and later they are replaced by permanent teeth. Now, let me begin with today's topic, that is structure of a tooth. Every teeth is fixed in our jawbone, right? So we can see only a part of the tooth, it is visible, and the rest of the tooth, it is fixed or anchored in our jawbone. Just like if you see a plant, okay, where is a plant fixed? It is fixed in soil. So which part helps in fixing? That is root, right? A root fixes a plant in the soil. Similarly, in or our every tooth, there is a part, lower part, that is called as root. This root is fixing our teeth into our jawbone. Imagine this is a bone, and in our jawbone, the tooth, it is fixed. Just like the roots in the soil, the root of a tooth is fixing a tooth into our jawbone. Okay, now we can see that our teeth is divided into two parts. The upper portion, it is called as crown, right? The crown is always present on head. Similarly, the upper white portion, which we all can see, that is called as crown of a teeth. And the lower portion, which is not visible to us, it is fixed in the jawbone, that is called as root. Between the crown and root, there is other part, that is called as neck. It is only just like we have neck, similarly head and the lower portion, the middle part, it is called as neck. Now let us see each and every part of the tooth in detail. You can see the visible white portion of your teeth, that is called as enamel. Okay, it is the hardest part of the teeth and it is the outermost covering of the teeth, and its main function is to protect the internal part of the tooth. It is hard because it is made up of calcium. Calcium deposits make it hard. So you have to keep in mind the hardest part of our whole body is enamel, right? Next to enamel, there is another part. It is called as dentine. Okay, it is also hard, but it is not as hard as enamel, right? So this dentine, it is the largest part of the teeth and its main function is to protect the internal part, which is nothing but pulp. Okay, I'll repeat, the outermost white portion, it is called as enamel. It is the hardest part of a teeth and also our whole body. It is the most hardest part of our body. Below the enamel, there is a layer which is the largest portion of the teeth. It is called as dentine. Actually, it is yellowish in color, but it is to differentiate, I have marked it into green. The main function of dentine is to protect the internal part, that is pulp. Pulp is the soft part of the teeth and it is mainly having nerves and blood vessels. Yes, our teeth, inside our teeth, we have blood vessels and nerves. That is the reason if you take an ice bar into your mouth to eat, you feel that some sensation, right? It is mainly because these nerves, they get excited and they send the information to our brain. So the sensitive part of our teeth is pulp which is having, you can see I have shown the blood vessels in red color and nerves in blue color, right? Now these are the three main parts, that is enamel, dentine and the soft tissue with nerves and blood vessels, that is called as pulp. You all know there is another part, just like if an mason has to make a wall, he fixes the bricks, he joins the bricks with some material, that is cement, right? Similar to that, to fix the root into the jaw, there is a cement like a tissue, a material which is fixing in the root into the jaw, that is called as cementum. Okay, and the lower portion of every teeth is covered by a pink color soft tissue, that is called as gums. The soft layer which you can see when you open your mouth, you can see pink color layer covering your lower portion of the teeth, that is called, they are called as gums. So I'll repeat, all the important parts of the teeth are the outermost white portion, which is the hardest part of our body, that is called as enamel. I'm repeating, it is the hardest part of our body, not only teeth, our entire body, this is the hardest portion, right? Below the enamel there is dentine, and this dentine, it is protecting an internal part of the teeth, that is pulp. Pulp is a part of the teeth which is having all the blood vessels and nerves. So they are carrying, what is the function of blood vessel? Why there are blood vessels? Nerves help us to feel. Okay, we can feel the pain because these nerves get affected. Whenever we eat something very cold, if we eat sugary material, germs begin to form in our mouth and we feel pain. This is all because of these nerves. But the main role of blood vessels in our whole body is to carry oxygen and to also carry food material. So the food for our teeth is calcium, minerals. Who are carrying that? These blood vessels. They carry this food to the teeth. Now that tooth, the root of the teeth or a tooth is protected or fixed into the jawbone, into our jawbone, with a cement type material, that is called as cementum. And the outermost soft pink layer which is covering our lower portion of the teeth, they are called as gums, that is called as gums. Clear everyone? So every tooth is divided into two main parts, the upper visible portion, that is crown, and the lower portion which is fixed inside the jawbone, that is called as root. The in between these two portions, we can also call it as neck. Okay, these are the parts of a teeth. And to make you memorize in a simple way, we can memorize all these parts of the teeth, that is enamel, dentine, pulp, cementum and gums, in a simple way. What is that? See, every day practice CIFA cleaning your gums. Isn't it simple? So every day practice cleaning gums, EDPCG. So these all parts can be easily memorized by you by a simple mnemonic, that is every day practice cleaning gums, enamel, dentine, pulp, cementum and gums. In this way, a simple logic, you can use a mnemonic, that is EDPCG, every day practice cleaning gums, enamel, dentine, pulp, cementum and gums, you can remember all the parts or the of the structure of a teeth. Is it clear? Fine. Thank you so much.